new national project to help Singapore score with football, this time with new tactics. An ecosystem is being planned, from fostering a strong footballing culture among young people to charting a viable career for footballers and coaches. The aim? To give talented young footballers the chance to turn professional and raise the bar for Singapore's national teams, with a shot, perhaps, at qualifying for the 2034 World Cup finals and beyond.
It's all about establishing foundations in the next 2 years, and that starts with those in primary schools. The Football Association of Singapore wants to almost quadruple the number of them who play football regularly to 10% of each cohort. That translates to nearly 4,000 boys and girls. At the secondary school level, authorities hope to funnel 250 of the best into up to 15 football academies. About 10 such academies would be set up in schools, with one focused on girls. Training will be intensive, up to 4 times a week.
This is a project for the future of Singapore, for our children. It is something that I believe that they want. I believe that Singaporeans can play good football. It is a belief that I think we owe it to our children to give them that opportunity.
It's all part of plans to rejuvenate Singapore football, motivated by its heydays decades ago, and informed by lessons from a failed bid to reach the 2010 World Cup finals. Then a large part of the plan was recruiting and naturalising foreign players. Now it's all about giving aspiring locals more chances, including scholarships to 5 foreign universities and clubs in Australia, Europe and America. It's something an ex-international is excited about.
Malaysia has done it. Thailand probably has done it and stuff. So I think it's about time for us to do it. Singapore, we have talent, but we need exposure. So as much exposure as they can have.
Other plans include providing flexibility and national service obligations to more players, expanding its scouting network, and developing a pool of qualified coaches.
I think all the stakeholders have to come together, the school, parents, football association, clubs, all the clubs, academies, whether, private academies as well, they have to come all together to trust this process.
Authorities say they'll be engaging these stakeholders to fine-tune future plans.